Here he is.
It's the Canucks who will shoot first. Elias Pettersson. Elias Pettersson gets this started. It's amazing I haven't done that more tonight, but here we go. Mackenzie Blackwood, remember, gave up 9 in Calgary earlier in this trip, trying to bounce back with a victory tonight. Here we go. Pettersson for the Canucks. In on Blackwood. He scored. What a move.
Wow. What a set of mitts by Pettersson. And he finishes it off with the long reach and the one-handed backhand past the left skate.
Elias Pettersson is the first shooter for Vancouver. And again, the first career shootout for Mackenzie Blackwood. Pettersson, 1-for-4 in his rookie season. Pardon me, 2-for-5. And he's looking for number 3 here. Oh, what a move!
That's creative. That's what we want to see. None of this five-hole stuff. Let's see the Peter Forsberg, Corey Hirsch. And here, what a move. Blackwood. Oh, yeah, I'm going forehand. I'm going to stop him on the forehand. Oh, and he's going to go backhand. What a goal. Wow. And you see Blackwood looking over at the referee. Yeah, I'm all right.
The reputation will grow.
Oh, yeah, the crowd's still buzzing.
Oh, my goodness. There is a palpable buzz after that move.